Frightening moments for shoppers at a Lawrenceville Target Saturday when someone is shot inside the store. It happened at the Target on Suwannee Road. Gwinnett County Police say it started as an argument between two men who knew each other, and one shot the other in the arm. The victim is expected to be okay. The shooting suspect was taken to jail.